Hi everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to solve the error Firebase command exception and error occurred on the Firebase CLI when attempting to run a command. So I'm getting this error in my Flutter application when I try to run the command flutter fire configure. So now let's get into the solution. First thing is, I hope you'd have run this command npm install -g firebase tools. So if you haven't done this, I would recommend you to run this particular command in your command prompt. So once you're done running this command, next thing what we are going to do is just open command prompt, and the command is going to be firebase space logout. Hit enter, and after this run the command firebase login. Just click Y, and it will take you to an interface like this, and here you need to sign in with any of your Google account. Okay, just sign in, okay, and just click on continue, and just click on allow. That's it, you'll be getting Firebase CLI login successful. You can now close this window immediately and continue using CLI. So I'll just close this now, and here it says logged in successful with my mail ID over here. Just close the command prompt, and I would recommend you to close your Android Studio project again. So after reopening Android Studio, just again run the same command flutter fire configure and hit enter, and this time here you can see I'm not getting any errors and I'm getting all my Firebase projects displayed over here. So no errors now. So I hope you'd have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of programming videos as well as CRUD operations and AI related tutorials also. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.